Hi, and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the sum to n terms of the sequence 888, 888, 8888, and so on. Let's now begin with the solution. Let S denote the sum of n terms of the series 8 plus 88 plus 888 plus 8888 plus so on. Since S is denoting the sum of n terms of the series 8 plus 88 plus 888 plus so on, therefore S is equal to 8 plus 88 plus 888 plus 8888 plus so on. Now we will try to convert this series into GP. Let's now take 8 common from this. By taking 8 common, we get 8 into 1 plus 11 plus 111 plus 1111 plus so on. Now multiply and divide this by 9. So by multiplying and dividing this by 9, we get 8 by 9 into 9 plus 99 plus 999 plus 9999 plus so on. Now, this is equal to 8 by 9 into 9 can be written as 10 minus 1 plus 99 can be written as 100 minus 1 plus 999 can be written as 1000 minus 1 plus 9999 can be written as 10,000 minus 1 plus so on. Now this is equal to 8 by 9 into 10 plus 100 plus 1000 plus so on up to n terms minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus so on up to n terms. Now this is equal to 8 by 9 into 10 plus, we can write 100 as 10 square, 1000 as 10 cube, plus so on up to n terms minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus so on up to n terms. We know that sum of n terms of a GP, that is Sn, is equal to A into r to the power n minus 1 upon r minus 1 if r is greater than 1. Right? So now, this is equal to 8 by 9 into, by using this formula, sum of 10 plus 10 square plus 10 cube so on up to n terms is equal to 10 into 10 to the power n minus 1 upon 10 minus 1 minus n, since 1 appears n times, and this is equal to 8 by 9 into 10 into 10 to the power n minus 1 upon 9 minus n. And this is equal to 80 upon 81 into n to the power n minus 1 minus 8 by 9 n. Hence the required sum is 80 by 81 into 10 to the power n minus 1 minus 8 by 9 n. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.